Hello and welcome to White Glove Reviews. In this video, we're going to take a look at something that sounds really cool. I haven't opened it yet though, so this is going to be a surprise for both of us. This is the Skillcraft B3 Aviator Multifunction Pencil Pen. And, well, let's first of all take a look at it. And then we can figure out more about this. I'm really excited to see this. It sounds cool. Alright. So, here we go. This is the B3 Aviator. Okay. So, it has a 0.5mm mechanical pencil, and it has red and black ink. Or black and red ink. And specially designed to fit military uniforms. Alright, so let's see what it says on the back. So, triple function includes blah blah blah, we already talked about that. Slick design fits in flight suit and uniform pockets. Sturdy all-metal construction with non-reflective coating. Includes two replacement ink cartridges. Alright. And so, components are made in Japan, and it's assembled in the U.S. Alright. That's interesting. It says at the bottom, Skullcraft is a registered trademark licensed by the National Industries for the Blind. National Industries for the Blind. Oh, okay. Well, that does explain one of the things in the description I saw on Amazon. It said, made with pride by Americans who are blind. So, kind of cool. How do we get into this thing? Okay. I don't know if that was quite the elegant way they wanted me to get into it, but I got into it. Alright. So, let's take a look at this thing. Alright, so those are our refills. They kind of look like normal D3 refills. Let me grab a D1 refill. All right, here's one of the useless stylus refill out of my Quattro. All right, so it looks like it's a normal D1 refill. If not, it's real close to it. So that's good. That should mean that if that's the case, they should be easy to refill. I'd be careful with the refills, though. I've had some weird results with things that take D1 refills, that allegedly take D1 refills. Some of them just don't. Alright. So how... Okay, it says unscrew. So we unscrew it. So you get your eraser, and it has a screw top thing. That's really cool. So we twist it, maybe? Okay, red. So this is the Skillcraft B3 Aviator. Okay, that's the red one. That's the pencil.
Oh, wow.
And this is the black. And I'm guessing we push down for the pencil? Oh, wow. All right. Seriously? This is probably the coolest multi-pen I've seen in a long time. It's really small. All right. As you can see, it's a little bit over 5 inches long, but it's really thin. I mean, it's like about just a hair over a quarter of an inch thick. It's all metal, and it seems pretty solid. This is a cool pen. It's about $20 on Amazon. I'll include a link in the description if you want to check it out. Now, I was curious about this. In the description, it says it meets all foreign object damage requirements. So, I'm assuming that has something to do with, like, pieces floating around, that kind of thing. And that might explain the screw-on cap. Let me know in the description if you know what's going on with that. Alright, so this is... Let's see. So the question is, how do we take it apart? That is an excellent question. Not sure how to take it apart. Two replacement ink cartridges. Well, in my quest to figure out how to replace the ink cartridges, I think I kind of got a little overzealous and took the whole thing apart. Now, it's really cool looking. The way it works is you just pull out the ink cartridge in question and replace it. If I can get hold of it, I'll show you. You pull out the ink cartridge in question, pop it out, and then you just pop the new one back in, like so. Like so. I said like so. There's a little hole in there. It just slides back into. There you go. It just slides back in like so. And then this thing slides on here. And it slides in like that. Now, the mechanism on how this works is really neat. If you can see right here, what happens is when one of the pieces is fully extended, it sort of clicks into that little plastic thing right there. And when you twist it, it pops it off and it retracts and extends the next one. Now, because it's not in the case, I think there's a little bit too much. It's a little too loose right now. And so, let me see. There you go. There should be pressure pushing down on this from this part. So that's why that's that way. So now to reassemble this. All right. Let's put all this stuff back together real quick. This is a really cool multi-pin, by the way. It is neat. I like it a lot. I can't wait to try this one out. This slides on there, like so, and then this piece right here screws in on top. You get it threaded in. I tell you what, this is a very nicely put together little multi-pin, and especially for about $20, this is an awesome pencil, or awesome pencil thing. And if you are so inclined, I don't know, I don't think these are necessarily Right Anywhere cartridges, but if they aren't, since they look like D1 refills, you should be able to use the Fisher Space Pen refills with them. This is a cool pen. This is really neat. I am super impressed. Anyway, so it comes together, it goes together pretty easy too, and it actually works after me messing with it. So, yay. Anyway, if y'all have tried this pen-pencil combo, let me know in the comments what you think. And if there's anything else you think I should check out, let me know. And if you've enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe, and I hope y'all have an excellent day.